when you get out of jail.
Than those tired children. I can outdance Debbie Allen, Misty Copeland, Cardi B. No, 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 she can't dance. I can outdance Britney Spears. She counts when she dances. All I know is I'm on the cutting floor and I don't appreciate it, but I love Butterfly because I can't sing like her, but I can dance. And next time I better make the video or I'm coming for you. That's right, all of you.
Do not do that. Do not.
Y'all understand? How you feeling out there, LA? This is LA Pride. I got some very dear friends here in the audience tonight. I just want to say how proud I am to be here with you for this celebration, okay? You feel me? Do you feel the realness in the statement? Oh my gosh, look at this sparkling mask. What about that for my ensemble? Let me get it together. Pride is helping the world understand that all people must be treated with respect, dignity, and equality, regardless of their sexual orientation, gender, or identity. And I stand with you all. I love you all. This moment I created especially for you. I'm gonna do the best I can, but I got what I created especially for you. It's a series of moments.
Thank you.
go into this quite yet because I need to do a little explaining. Does anybody, I don't know, I know everybody has different favorites and things, but I have an album called Rainbow. Are you rainbows? And thank you. And I saw, I see the shirt. This was important for me personally to do this tonight. I have never done this before, except when we wrote and recorded. Don't make me cry. And this is for everybody here. I can't break it up into enough pieces. Someone gave me their phone, honey. I'm gonna keep them and say that. Okay, I can't be, whoa. We're having fun. I need to hear. Let's hear for a second. Christopher Bucker. There's Ramon. Ferreiro Rosada. We tried to get the first part of Mi Toro for you guys, but I kind of messed it up because, you know. I speak a little bit of it. Un poquito. I love you more. You know, so I have this crown. They have stolen the crown. I was going to give it. Anybody see Mean Girls? Oh, I don't know if I can bring it out. Like, remember when Gretchen, not Caddy. Caddy's on the stage, and she had the crown because she won. She won for the thing, right? And she broke off a piece for everybody to, like, make it inclusive and stuff. But I don't know if I can break this. And I think it's a little bit more expensive than the one they use. Let me see. What you gonna do if I break it? You gonna be mad? All right, we'll leave it here till the end. We'll leave it here to represent all the queens in the land. Everybody can be queen for a day. Anybody else out there queen for a day if you can get a right crown? No wonder that poor woman endured so much. Oh, Lord. Let's check this video out. I heard there's something I haven't seen yet. I've yet to see it. I'm very excited to see it. Can I see it? And I see all that smoke.
Welcome, my little lady, to When You Believe, the Church of Mariah Carey. We are here in the name of Mariah.
Oh,
That is. Wait, what are we doing? Hold up. Okay. I know I made a moment about this crown. Breaking this up and passing it out to the crowd to share it. So I'm gonna leave it here, and if that doesn't happen, everybody know it wasn't my fault. So I just want to say I'm so grateful for the good fortune of having music that, you know, people have told me that has helped them get through difficult times and all that kind of stuff. Of fans that told me that when Mimi, like the Mimi album came out, that was one of their favorite. When the Mimi album came out, that was one of their favorite moments. So I was thinking we do like a little kind of medley slash mashup. Have you? The crown is still there. I'm just gonna play around.
Thank you. very strong meaning in many, many ways. And everybody has their own personal attachment to that phrase, to that word. And I wrote this song because for me it's like somewhere between the spiritual and the physical world, but it's always represented the future and possibility. And I was gonna do the song that comes on this album right before it, but instead, I'm gonna just try and do this other part. And if you guys know, and even if you don't know it, I might speak some of the words to you. And we did this whole, just for you, this is exclusive, first time, one time, last time, probably ever, and we're proud. But it goes and it goes. We're gonna start here.
Oh my gosh.
Cause you gotta get through the storm before the sun comes back.
For me to follow. Young World, one more!
Everybody here. Thank you so much for everything.